house. That's my house. Let's go. I won't go to bed, though. Won't I? Won't
you? Oh, you could have been in bed half an hour ago, young man.
I'm afraid I've grown hopelessly lax in my discipline.
Nonsense. Young boys should never be sent to bed. They always wake up a day older. And then before you know it, they're grown.
Their father would have been horrified. Of course, he'd never have allowed a dog in the house either. He'd have tied him up in the yard.
Michael! Right! Last one in bed, the hairy toad!